Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. You know, a lot of folks who do entry on a computer system, typing an email or maybe handling a spreadsheet or something, need to type information, but they do it slowly due to a cerebral palsy or some other kind of disability. Well, there are a series of products called word prediction programs that will help people speed that process up a little bit. We're going to go into the lab with Brian Norton, and he's going to show us a new one that's called eType that's free. So let's go into the lab and see this new word prediction program Brian's got.
Well, I'm glad to be here today with you guys to talk about a program called eType. eType is a free word prediction software package that you can download. It's available through www.etype1.com. You can go there and just download the software. What it does is as you type into documents, into web pages, into really anything onto the computer, it is actually watching what you type, and we'll try to predict what you're typing. It uses a little window that'll pop up suggestions for you. It's great for persons who have learning disabilities and may need help with spelling and things like that, but also great for persons with physical disabilities as well as they try to get access to the computer and increase the input as they use the computer. So let me give you an example of that. Right now I've pulled up Microsoft Word. An eType just runs right down here on the bottom of the screen. It's just an icon down here on the taskbar. And what happens is, as I type, when I get to the third letter, and you can kind of adjust that as well, but I'm going to go ahead and type in tomorrow. And as soon as I get to the third letter, it starts making suggestions for me. And if I can find my word in there, which I did, tomorrow is the fourth suggestion, I can just arrow down to that word and then hit the enter key, and it puts it into my application, and then I can start typing again. And then again, notice as I type two letter words and a single letter word, it didn't suggest anything because I've got the suggestion rate set to three letters before it actually makes a suggestion for me. So tomorrow is a sunny. I'm going to type in sunny. Notice that comes up there. I'll just hit my enter key, D-A-Y. Period. And that is eType. I brought up the website on my computer here just to kind of give you an example of what that looks like. And it's etype1.com. And again, it's a free download. It's a great, great little program to not only help with suggestions for spelling, things like that, but also for increasing your input speed as you use the computer.
And so you can see how that would make typing just a little bit faster for almost anybody. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.